going to do an interview about Littleton. So, why I chose to do Littleton? I chose to do Littleton because I wanted to create a version of a soap opera, but in real life. I wanted to create a version of a soap opera, but in real life, and I thought, why don't I do this? It's not hard. Create a version of real life and create people to use our imagination more. And I thought this was a good idea, and it really was, really, and it paid off. And my favourite character, I clearly have to say, was the pub landlord. He was so good. He's supposed to. It was really good and a really, really good challenge for me to play. I felt it was very good, and I felt his voice was a power, and it influenced me to portray stereotypical landlords who do that. And it was a very interesting character. My worst character, I would have to say, would be. Or Alfred or Terry. They were very hard and have very similar voices, which made it hard to provide a distinction between each character. Whereas Jill or other characters were quite easier to portray. Oh, my best ever episode has to be Sunday's episode. You don't want to miss it. It is such a cracker. The final countdown. It's going to be a great episode, and I just. Unbelievable, yeah. And I can't reveal much, but it's great. My best ending. Oh, that has to be Jill. When she was pregnant, it was brilliant. It had me in hysterics. It was so funny, absolutely hilarious. The ending was. It was probably the best ever ending I had on the show. Oh my, hardest voice. Oh, I have to say. I already answered that question, really, haven't I? It's really was Terry's, and it was Terry and the other characters, which were hard, stronger voices. They were generally my hardest voice. My easiest voice, I would say, would have to be Damien, or the murderer. You'll find out in Sunday's episode about him, but. He was very high, and I thought it was much more easier to portray, whereas other voices which were much more difficult, which were similar, I found quite harder. Would I consider another episode? That would be hard, that's going to be hard, but I don't know, maybe another series, maybe another episode, but you have to wait and see. I'll bring up the updates on the subscriber, but... it depends how I feel. Would I create a film version? No, not really. I feel it's more of a soap, and I don't feel films is the way Littleton would go. Would I miss it? Certainly I would miss it, but that's... things have to end eventually, so... Oh well. So thank you, that's my interview. I'll see you soon with other episodes.
What's the kidding?
I'm very happy, Ness, and I'll tell you for why. Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside.